You looked great out there.
Hey, that's the.
I'll be right back.
That's the girl we got by pity. you gonna throw this white devil at me?
Whoa, watch yourself, partner. Remember, hell hath no fury like a woman's skull.
Don't make me choose. Yo, was great. We back at it. We in the crib just checking our messages. Just Blaze. Just Glaze. Pause. All right, so we get back at it. We gonna leave the crib. How much money we got? Right, I worry about that next time. Let's just jump right into a fight. Start with Elephant Man. I want a fighting game where you can easily just leave your crib, and I want like an open, not like essentially like an open, partially an open world kind of fighting game. Rumors all right, starting it off with Elephant Man.
Let's see what
how everybody doing out there. How your mom and him doing? Y'all good?
Don't worry, I'll make this quick.
We gonna make it quick.
Come boy, you walk, come walk with Batman.
Finally, let me put an Arkin saltfish. What up? Yo, the fact, I love the audience outburst. Oh, 1-2, just give me 1-2. All right, now red. I had a music? You know, I got a Caribbean background. I lowered down the music volume so I can literally hear the audience. I want to run that back.
You just got owned, bitch.
You got owned, bitch.
Did we just see the biggest loss ever?
The biggest loss ever? Oh, my Lord. Oh, Jesus. That's all I got for that fight? Maybe it would benefit for me to last a little longer. That's what she said. All right, next fight.
You looked great out there.
Hey, that's the.
I'll be right back.
That's the girl we got by pity. you gonna throw this white devil at me?
Whoa, watch yourself, partner. Remember, hell hath no fury like a woman's skull.
Don't make me choose. Yeah, I'm gonna listen to Meth. Meth and Man ain't never wrong. I gotta choose? What is her name? She's like Shawana's ugly sister. I'm not gonna say ugly, less attractive sister. She got the thongs on, you know? She got a nice body. She stuck with me and everything. She helped my ass up after I got knocked out. Like, come on, who really like that? You feel me? And here comes this, where Dr. Umo at? Who comes this devil just lurking here? This colonizer. That's crazy if I just end up leaving. I want to see the comment section. I kind of want to be loyal. I also want to see the reaction if I do choose the other shit. I'm going to feel just fucked up. I'm not going to lie, but if she's a little bit thicker, you know, she has some more appeal to me. I'm going to stick with Sean Shuck. I'm going to stick with the bootleg Shawana. I'm going to stick with her. Do we get another girl later in the game? Because I did win this chick by pity, though. This isn't the chick I wanted.
Can I help you?
That's right.
Get out of my face.
Ooh.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me, bitch.
Ooh. She must really want me. Now, if she gets her ass kicked, do I just take her home or do I get the white girl by default? Damn. Yo, the beats. Yo. This shit is crazy. I got my headphones turned up in this bitch. Alright, you want to hear Pretty Free? Oh, okay, hold on. Alright, let's see what you got. This is for, oh my gosh, she got a haymaker. She got an armor. This is for all the girls out there. Doing for all the sisters out there. Come on, get your ass. Ooh. Ooh. Bam, bam, bam. Ooh.
Looks like they like you too.
I'm loving this girl. I'm loving her play style. Come on. Get your ass up. Ooh. Okay. I'm talking too much. Damn. Oh my God. She's doing this for love. What else we got? Ooh. Yo, Shorty is not a. Damn.
Party over here.
Party over here. Oh, okay. Ooh. I got you. Do that again. Damn. Yo, shit,
like
chill.
Anytime, baby.
Ooh, anytime,
baby. This will hurt. Yes.
Got. Give me that fucking bottle. I'm gonna hold that. How do you maneuver?
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready now. And bam. Ooh, let's go night night. Come on. Okay. Dance for me, baby. Yo.
Uh-huh. It's a group thing.
Yo. Yo, Shorty, her voice is sounding damn appealing in the headphones. She was killing this voice acting.
Anytime, like you too, baby.
I should have picked what's her name. Ooh, okay. Oh, she did my girl like that?
I've got a new tune.
Ooh, you do it.
Come on. It's going to change things.
Ooh, she got that. Ooh, I miss.
Whenever you're ready.
Is that all you got?
Ooh. Oh, Lord. Oh, the crowd hyping me up. Come on. I'm loving it. Come on. Like, the music done, because you dead, girl. Got your ass. All right, come on. Ooh. This girl's confused. Yeah. The audience is talking shit. Ooh, you hear that? Ooh, I gotta say that move one more time. Ooh. All right, get up. I'm gonna do it again. She done. Come on, it's a wrap. Come on. Let me see this. It's Paris now. Oh, Lord Jesus. Ooh, kicked in the face.
Sorry, sugar. Come back when you're a heavyweight.
She got some moves. She got some. You know, go home and give her some love. Happy Valentine's Day to you, girl. She earned that. She earned that dick that night. You know, she. Oh, man. I kind of want to play with her again, yo. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah.
Now let's go home and find out how much energy you got left.
That's right. Hey, she didn't. You can't say shit to me. Say what you want to. But we loyal. We was loyal. We held our girl down. Mommy, just blaze. I would never get tired of this song.
Nice fight last night. You keep that up and crew ain't gonna have any fighters left.
That's the that's the result. That's what we want. Even the worst kind of ass kicking can be turned around. Yeah, I saw that happen to me twice. I got two L's by that bum ass nigga. Nice. Remember that your only options are to run or try to counter his attacks. Take the weapon away. I'm gonna talk like math. Yo, we got the Trey ass to let you into one of the clubs downtown, down in Chinatown. I'm fucking it up. There's some serious competition, dog, at the Dragon House. Make sure you go check it out. Okay, that did not sound like Method Man. Staten Island.
Back for more, huh?
You know it, man. Pause. That was pause. They make the flip side. Oh, I want to hear his verse. With me, but I know what I know. $5 bill. Yo, what's his name? I'm trying to remember his name. It's not Sparks. How do you feel? Joey Petey Crack. Petey Crack. Or now he go by Petey. This nigga was ill. Come check us. Bring and make the damn tea. It's going to be a king that we get wild. Oh, make the place flip side. Yo, this shit.
Back for more, huh?
Y'all heard the story about Petey Crack making a record with Cam'ron. Was it Cam'ron? And then I'm fucking it up, but Petey Crack had a record he did with Cam'ron. He played it for Beanie Siegel. Beanie Siegel, because at the time they had CDs, he took the CD, and this is like a raw, this is the only CD Petey Crack had after he just made it with, after he just did the song with Cam. Went over to Philadelphia, played it for them State Property Boys. Beanie Crack came over, was like, yo, what is this? This ain't Jay-Z. Took it out, broke the CD in half. The way he described it was as funny as fuck.
What kind of workout you want today?
He's like, he went over and just ejected my shit and he broke it and gave it back to me in pieces. All right. Okay. Make the bass flip behind. Car keys. Car keys.
Back for more, huh?
Just to make a leave. Props on the hook. The hook must have took some time to write that shit down. Flip side. Just because you got a dope hook, the dope hook may not be for that beat, but you can clearly tell that hook is right for this beat right here. Sometimes you can have a dope song. Nah, I mean, what is a song without a hook, though? You need a hook to make the song. Depends, though. How much money we got? I gotta learn some new moves next. I got 50 points. All right, we can't do nothing with that.
Welcome back, man. How you been?
Sean is spitting on this track. All right. Let's see, what can we buy out the store this time? We got $7,000, jeez.
That shit is styling.
I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know. The white shirt is killing me. The fact that it's longer than the jacket is, that's what's bugging me. Can I open with a turtleneck? Let me see that. It's not bad.
Yo, that's a nice choice right
okay.
there.
Okay, I know. You ain't got to tell me, but thank you. All right, let's go change the jeans. I ain't gonna lie to you. I've been wearing low-key wearing tight jeans because that's the only thing that looks appropriate.
Yo, I sell a bunch of these.
It looks dope. Like, it was crazy because when this game came out, I was just picking the baggy clothes. I'm like, fuck am I wearing tight jeans? I don't even wear tight jeans in real life. But all right,
the thread's looking tight on you, player.
Looks almost more better. Appealing. And now in the game, it comes across as it's slim fitted jeans, not baggy.
Yo, everybody's got their own style.
This is obviously baggy. You can tell. So. Is yeah.
This the one you want?
Just Blaze. Let's buy that.
Hey yo, stay up. Tell your peeps I hooked you up.
My man said, yo, stay up. Tell your peeps I hooked you up. Was he trying to run? Yo, stay up. You don't gotta tell me to stay up. I don't got a bedtime. All night. I stay up.
Now that's big dog style right there.
Thank you. It's big dog style. Am I missing an earring? I swear I had another earring. Did somebody knock that shit out? Elephant man, fuck my earring up.
I ain't mad at that. That's a hot look.
Oh, we got the Dewey? You know, them do-rags they got nowadays ain't what they had back in the day. I'll tell you that. Even 10 years ago, shit's a little, it's a little out there, bro. It's not the same fabric.
Yo, that's a good look for you, my man.
Thank you. Thank you for that. These look big as fuck.
Yo, this is one of my best sellers. Yo, that's a hot look, player.
The Babylon is up.
We back at the Babylon.
Yeah! I love it.
I love these Jamaican DJs.
Any last words, punk?
You
this
see the
right
drip?
Here is for all me Jamaican brethren around the world.
Around the world. Right.
This is getting on the way.
Start the fight. They got the Kevin Little playing in the background.
Yo, I'll bust you in half.
Now, let's see how fast we can finish this. Ooh, my
that
man.
Not look pretty at all.
Ooh. Nope.
Now it's your chance.
Yes, son. One more time.
Did you see that?
Oh, shit. Ooh, he got me. This boy tried to tell me how to play. Okay.
Yeah, what you
someone
got?
Someone is ready to set it up.
Ooh. Okay. Damn.
No,
I lost my shit already? Hit his ass.
Oh, that was the
let's change it up.
Trying, grandma. No. God damn it. What you thought this was, huh? Mm-hmm. Broke his back. Ah, my neck.
You just got owned, bitch.
That's very, very, yes,
I bet
indeed.
Some money was lost on that one.
I don't know what he just said. Okay, that's it. 1600, we can do that.
Shark, see you there.
We got a meeting tonight. We're meeting with the crew. We're meeting with D-Mob and his crew.
Man, even with the clubs my man's managed to take for us,
Rayman just knocked out.
Losing out to Crow.
My man worked a double
You're
shift.
Late. You on my seat.
Sit your ass down.
Don't get too comfortable.
Yo, so what's the plan?
I say fuck Crow. We go in there strapped and lay his ass out once and for all.
Wrong. We do that and they're just gonna hit us back. Mm. What does that solve?
True.
We start shooting up the streets and
it's
the cops
will
be all
right
over
here.
Us. Yeah. How are we gonna make money with all that heat?
So we supposed to just roll over and let Crow piss in our backyard?
Listen, Crow thinks fear is power, but he's wrong. A beaten dog may fear you, but the second you turn your back, he's gonna strike.
I feel what you're
real
saying.
Real power comes from respect. That's what our code is all about.
Yeah.
We win Crow's clubs, and he won't have a leg to stand on.
Yeah.
So, next step. Blaze, you're gonna go up against Crack.
You got it, D. I'll fold that bitch up like an old wallet.
Fold that bitch up like an old wallet. All right, I hope. Well, we know. No, he loses, doesn't he? Yeah, he loses. That's why we got to fight him next. Which Method Man is pretty strong.
Hey, this is Rollins. I better see your ass down at the gym right now.
Ah, man, can't take no days off. You should really ice yourself out next fight. Remember, the crowd loves a man with money. Okay, you know, I just spent like $8,000 on some jewelry just now, but okay, you want me to spend more money, I see. LA Cool J, what y'all know about that? Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. LL got his start real early in his career because he was sending out demos. And then right around the time Def Jam got created, LL sent a demo tape over to them. Now it's very hard to send demos out. Like I've called a few record labels and they got mad at me. So it's like it's just like having an agent, whereas you gotta find, you gotta have an agent so they can go out and submit it to them. If you do it on your own,
don't worry,
it's not gonna work out, I guess.
You wanna battle me, bitch? You better be strapped.
However, acting, you can submit to jobs and you know, you can audition yourself. You can submit yourself. Higher probability of you getting the job. Alright. Who is Mecca now? Ooh, that hurt you? That hurt you right there?
Yeah, I'ma stomp you, man.
Right, let me do some voice acting.
You already know.
I can't do voices. But
no, you're getting it.
Ooh. I'm trying to block. Oh my god. Yo, get your street fighting that. Oh, I'm dizzy? Oh, this motherfucker. Oh.
Enough front of your mouth.
What the f?
Really, nigga?
Now that's a face even a mother wouldn't love.
Yo, he looks like Master Ace a little bit.
Roll out here and get some practice.
This Master Ace. Is his alter ego Mecca, a Jamaican artist that nobody heard of? All right, run that back, because we got disrespected.
The Babylon is
he got so lucky.
You want to battle me, bitch? You better be strapped.
He does sound like Master Ace.
Only one will survive this one.
The AI, he stepped out of the way. That. Okay, he's mixing up the combos now. I don't know what he's going to... Okay. Okay. Yeah, what are you gonna do? Okay, I just gotta block. I'm trying to parry it. He is so fast that he's gonna outpunch me.
Come on, man, let's smash this fool.
Pause.
No, we're getting in.
Oh, he. God damn. Yeah, he is a problem. Okay, I'm trying to. I'm not liking that move. It's because I would never do that in a real fight. Actually, you know, I might. You know, if I'm trying to win the fight. Okay. Ah, I got you. Lost our blazing. That's okay. We don't kill him. We're gonna find another way to kill him. Right. What you trying to do?
No,
I thought I blocked that. It's okay. Do not let him grab us. Yeah. What's up?
Come on.
Ooh. Oh, okay. We focus. I'm gonna knock out this super real quick just
this
to get
show might come to an end.
Some points. This might come to an end.
Ooh.
Damn.
I just all right. busted you in two.
I just busted you in two. False. How did you get back up? Bruh. I love the music.
No way.
No way. Mm. Did I knee him in the chest or the
bow
dick?
Bow down to the chair, Chuck.
And he's dead. He put up. He was
is
hard.
Is done already?
Already. Yeah. Oh. The Jamaican impression is cool. I lost a couple of dollars. What's that? I had $1,600 last fight. I'm got a couple dollars short. Why? First of all, oh, I tell you right here, I lose points. Oh, because I got hit first. I guess I lost. Okay. Kenny Stones. Oh, definitely fucking up his Kenny. It's a crazy uppercut. You got to give somebody for that. Put me flying in the air like that. Don't come back. Ooh. How my boy just lift up his whole body with his legs? He stood up on his legs. That's crazy. Mm. Ooh. Yo, he folded him like a pretzel. Oh. That's nice. Huh. Okay. Shit, sound a little loud in the headphones, actually. All right. Oh, this is what's her name? That was a nice move. Hmm, okay. There are some good ones I remember using. I don't have it unlocked, unfortunately. Yeah, I don't have it unlocked, so what I'm gonna do,
get ready to sweat.
Maybe just find some other ways to KO our opponent. Was that 700? Hmm. Should I just save my points up? I don't need to increase my health anymore. I feel like I'm good. I'm straight with health. I could. Mm.
Yo, Wagwan, yo. That played fire, you know. So pack it up before you get burned, pussy.
So translation basically said, yo, you don't know who you messing with. You playing with fire right now. So you better stop this shit before I burn you. And he called me a pussy. I think that's what he said. But yeah, let's get it. Sean Paul had the hits. He got a hit. I think I have him as my ringtone. It used to be on ringtone when I was dating this girl. He got some hits. Sean Paul, he been doing this for years. This first Jamaican I see with braids. Tonight. Sean Paul's bald now. Stows me off still to this day. All right.
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chunk.
You have big talk now, but you're gonna cry like a baby when I frost you.
I want to see some blood.
When I'm you.
Jump by your knee, boy.
Okay. Oh, no. I know about you, homie.
That did not look pretty at all.
You're not pretty.
It'll be
what you got?
Quick.
What you got? Bring it.
My nigga headbutt my shit.
Break him in two, dog.
Break him in two. Ooh.
You're getting serious.
What? I'm sorry. I keep doing it. I'm so sorry. Why y'all hating on me?
No love here.
No love. Oh my God.
Someone is ready to play ball.
Oh, he got a broom. Let me get that.
Fuck up to the pier.
What? Oh, okay. I keep doing. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Yeah. See the crowd. This is kind of weird. My face is in your dick. What did I miss? Somebody say wee. When I can hear clearly what the crowd is saying, it's the funniest shit ever. That's fair. I that's fair. I've done that to you like 3 times already. That's fair. Smashing, but
no,
taste the ground. All right, yo, go over here real quick. All right, now he dead. Okay, let me grab this bottle real quick, bro. Let me grab the bottle real quick.
Who said it was fair?
Okay. Whoa. Oh, you thought you was on someone with that. I was close. Now, stay right there.
That ain't fair.
That ain't fair. Finish him off. I'm trying. They want me to kill him. The crowd is getting angry.
Wasting no time here. Break you in two.
Let me get that real quick.
You can run.
Oh my God. All right. Okay, you gonna stomp on me?
Damn.
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
Then he got some bass in his voice now. You got no
that
skills.
That fight is over, people.
Over. The fight is over. Let's say fight is over. Here we go. We got a little bit more change. Ooh, we got some points. Anything goes. Anything goes. Anything goes. All right, we got some messages.
Looks like Blaze is right about you. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, bro.
All right, so get lucky, but it's the next time. 6 feet deep, Regin.
Translation, he said, I got lucky that I beat his ass. But next time, he gonna lay my ass in the ground 6 feet deep. Pause. You can't be the best at everything. Remember that. Remember that. Narrow your focus and concentrate on the areas you most want to develop, and you'll achieve the results.
Yo, I've been working on some new designs.
Word?
Get down here and check them out.
Appreciate you, Manny.
What you doing with that bitch, Dima? You wanna make some real money? You should come fight for me. Think about it.
Don't we fight for Crow at some point in the game? I think that's what makes it longer, right? We're winning, and then we gotta turn our back because they kidnapped that girl. I think. Or maybe we just stop fucking with Dima. Maybe, yeah. When you're facing an opponent who likes to grapple, use striking attacks to hold him off. If you time your strike just as he's about to grab, you can throw his arms off. Hey, okay. Oh, Blaze got fucked up. So careful when you talk to Blaze. Last night's loss to Crack has got him real upset. Just don't mention nothing about it.
You see what crack done to your punk ass friend Blaze? That bitch went down faster than a $5 hoe.
I think you said $2 hoe. A $5 hoe. Okay. Damn. She went down faster than that. Damn, the jokes back in the day. We gotta talk to Blaze. Not anymore.
Back for more, huh?
Yep. How we gonna bring it up to Blaze that he lost the fight?
Tougher. What do you want?
I want some moves. That's what I want.
Ready for something new?
I'm gonna save my money. I know there's one.
You want
this
a good
one
body? Work at
missing.
It.
But 450 already on 2 points of speed. God damn. Why is shit getting so high now? Plus 900. You need to do speed last time.
Now you're a force to be reckoned with.
Dragon House, okay. Who we find? Chang, or Ching, Chang, Xiang, Cheyenne, whatever. All right.
Don't worry, I'll make this quick. Pay attention, kid, I'm gonna show you my art tonight.
I've been waiting all night to see this.
Oh, this is the ring out stage, right?
Go. Yeah,
all right, I'm definitely going to try to get a ring out.
Nobody messes with me.
Damn. He may get one before me. Bruh.
No escape now.
What did we just see there?
Bruh. He won't stomp on my shit. Oh, nigga, it's not even let. He can't even knock me in here. Fucker. Nah, the game don't want you win. You.
Time's up.
Start something.
Get your ass out. Get your ass out of here.
Bow down to the chair, chump.
My house. This beat is hard. I should just pause this and get to here. Okay.
You can't stack up to me.
You really can't. Whatever that means.
Pay attention. It's about to begin. Oh man, the end is here.
Ooh. Give him a loo ride. That's stuck in my head.
I know you're feeling that. You're good to go.
Said you're good to go.
Is this it?
It's like there's one person in the audience just on my side. Should we do a ring out? Alright, he's done. Come on, man. Come on.
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
Please take notice. Points. Okay, it's less. We find Santos.
Don't worry. I'll make this quick.
He might be.
It's just a matter of time before you beg for this to end.
Are
serious out here tonight.
Maybe Dominican. Let's give him the ring out. Ooh.
I'll break you.
Oh Lord, by your legs.
Time's up.
Ooh. Oh, you gonna kick me in the face? Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, you and your kickboxing shit.
Time to make a move.
Got bro, you
good
just...
now.
Oh, okay.
I know y'all like that. That had to hurt.
Get your ass up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can see the sky. Look at the crowd. Look at the crowd. My man just woke up. Ooh. I saw that.
It's about to go down.
Yes, it is. Bruh. Oh. God damn you.
There you go.
No, don't touch me. You made it mad now.
Busting out the bomb track.
She said, the commentary from the audience. I don't know if I can hear it or not. This is funny.
That's it. Now you're calling the shots.
All right, we're going to send you way over here. All right, he did it.
Hey,
no, I missed.
Man.
I missed. No, get away from me. Ooh, you missed. Come here real quick. Get your ass up. Bruh. Oh. What the fuck? Hey, you try to do that shit. Get your ass up. Oh, he died. Okay. Bruh, if he don't. Get your ass up. Get your ass up. Ah! What the?
Ready, people?
That was crazy.
That was no mercy for the weak.
I had less than a second to wake up from when he was about to grab me and I lost it, right? Like, just like that. Damn. I was trying to charge up and hit him. That's why he had time. And that about 3 seconds it takes for that move to come out. He had enough time to get out the way. Pick his ass up.
Yeah, I'ma smash you.
Yeah, we won't smash you.
That was hot.
No, fuck out of here.
Wasting no time here.
Time to end it. No, what am I doing? I'm not even gonna do. Yeah, you know what? Yes, I am. I want to ring him out.
Man,
he did it to me like 3 times. Okay.
This is not small fighting.
My man dizzy. Wrong one. Come on, yo. Yo, Stay over here. Let me ring you out, motherfucker. God damn it. Going hit the wrong one every goddamn time.
It's time. Show us the special.
All right, you might as well just beat his ass. What is going on now? He has the upper end.
No hope for you.
Oh, okay.
You just got swapped.
Yeah. No hope for you.
I know you're feeling that.
Get your ass over here. Match back.
Yeah, that Frank.
And damn. All right, that was a lot that went into that match right there. He did KO me like 3 times. Ring out. He took me out the ring twice, which is so fucking frustrating. I don't care what you gotta say, Manny. He got some new gear for us. And this does. You evolve your moves to adding depth and variety attacks. Is he gonna show me new? Do I get a new fighting style?
You keep messing with my crew, and we're gonna lay your ass out. So you best be out before we take you out.
Best be out before we take. Is it come to threats? Death threats now? You're so mad I'm beating your ass, you're gonna kill me. Oh my god. You get skill bonuses from learning fighting styles and for achieving performance milestones.
What's up? It's Stingray. I just got some new style books in. Come in and check them out.
Thank you, Stingray. Alright. Me up on a leash on it. Let's learn that style. Young Breezy.
Hey, how's it going?
I want to see those moves you got for me. Learn style.
Think you're ready to learn a new style?
Bro, I don't got. Is it going to be free?
No way. You could hurt yourself.
Bro, you hype me up. Learn a new style and shit.
Take on a new style?
Yo, everybody's got their own style.
I don't know. Ooh, we're in varsity jackets with turtlenecks. Turtlenecks is not even a thing anymore, too. Alright, let's go to a next fight. Alright, we find WC. Okay.
Welcome to the Red Room.
We're in the Red Room. We got a big fight right here. Big fight.
You in some serious trouble
WC.
Now.
WC.
Come now. I know you ain't serious. You about to get smee smash.
My boy says smee smash. Fuck is a smee smash. Ooh. They got the West Coast music playing. Alright, so we're not gonna take advantage of our opponent. I mean underestimate our opponent. Ooh. Oh, we gotta pick up that bottle. Let's see, where's this dude from? It's not from the West Coast.
It's over now.
Yeah. Hit you from the top with the bottle. Oh, you doing tricks? Bounce. 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 Hold on, let me fix my microphone. Bounce. Bounce. Snoop Dio double G. Uh-huh. Come on, W. You don't want it with me, W. WC? Is that stand for West Coast Connection? The West Coast? I don't know.
We got a big
All right, that's going to do some damage. And then not much. Is he going? He should be in danger. Almost.
This goes change everything.
Oh, he came back with a vengeance. Okay. Thing gonna win this match. Get your ass over here.
Now you ready to start something.
Oh, I missed that. I overshot that. Ooh. Okay, I keep going for that. I keep doing that too. Alright, what you got? What you got? I like this move.
Are you ready to start something?
How the fuck did I miss that? Ooh, it tosses us. Okay, I keep. Okay. Bro, stop. You're not getting me with that. I'm trying to finish him off. Bro, how you not dead yet? Oh, why'd I do that? Thank you. Just die already. Little boy head hurt.
Bow down to the champ, chump.
All right. See what D-Mob got to say to us.
It's over.
It's over. Let's go home. Oh, we got some money over that. Oh, okay. We got some points over that, too. To learn me a new style. And we got his chain. Taking on a whole world tour. We got his chain. That's crazy. The people you beat, you just get their chain. And it's just in a jewelry shop for you to buy from Jacob. That's funny. It wasn't, I didn't realize that back then, but it's funny now. Okay.
Great match, baby.
You came through for us again.
I guess that's the girl we're staying with throughout the game.
Looks like my man just took another one of your clubs, Crow.
That's what I want to talk to you about. Man, this war is costing us both too much money. You know it, and I know it.
Now it's costing you money.
A truce.
Something much more interesting.
Okay.
A fight. When it takes all.
And the loser?
The loser? Hell, I don't know. Loser goes to Jersey.
Who are the principals?
My boy Crack versus your best man.
Yeah, and I make him bleed. Just ask Blaze. He remembers me.
Blaze don't want to talk about it. Sticky fingers.
All right. You're on.
Sticky can fight.
So who's it gonna be?
My partner right here.
Without
what?
A doubt.
Man, this is bullshit.
You better watch yourself.
Nah, man. You better watch yourself. I'm out of here.
You just gonna threaten me?
Looks like you got yourself a little morale issue there, brother. See you Friday.
And now to be,
Don't
to remember.
Worry about Sticky. You just be ready.
I think we lost WC. When Crow came to the club, it was like, anybody want to fight or earn some serious money, come work for me, some shit like that. That's when, so WC used to be on our side. We just lost Sticky Fingers, so. Hey, what up, man? You know, Buzz had to come
see you guys. You should have listened, bitch, when you had the chance. Now Crack is going to stomp your ass.
Well, now you can laugh. Yeah.
Hey, this is Rollins. Get down to the gym. There's a few things you need to learn from me right now.
My nigga is persistent, aggressive. Look at the subject. Quit wasting my time. Okay. Yo. I'm going to end it right here. Thanks for watching. That was Def Giant Fight for fucking New York. All right. Stay tuned for the next episode. All right. Peace out to the guys and the guys and all that good stuff. All right.
Yeah. Come on.